This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
Stay frosty. Oh, wow. We're here. This is where he always would hang out, smoking his friggin' cigar and or cigarette. I was wondering how the hell do we get where he is, and here we are. So now he's gone. He's uploaded himself into the VI or into something.
We need to locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
Well, you can't sit in it. You're a hologram.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Almost?
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The catalyst.
Yes.
So what is the catalyst?
What is the catalyst, and how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
Yeah, really.
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
Hell with that. You're in this for yourself.
Bullshit. If you were willing to do everything it took, you'd have worked with me.
I don't think so.
You're desperate. How many have you killed? Together we would already have the Crucible and the Catalyst.
You wouldn't listen. You're still not listening. Destroying the Reapers would be the biggest mistake of our brief existence. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Yeah, because you're an idiot. Remove the Reapers and everything goes back to the way it was, then we can rebuild. You want to control the Reapers for what? So humanity can rule over the galaxy, like, with an iron fist? That humanity has the Reapers? I mean, even if we can achieve such a thing, we're not ready for that kind of power. Reapers aren't ready for that kind of power. Unless you can use it benevolently, you're not ready for that kind of power. And you, especially, will never be ready for it, because you'll never change.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way.
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea.
Yeah, crappy idea.
That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie, I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Just keep talking.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
Don't tell me what to do.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The Citadel?
Is the Citadel.
I was about to say, the Citadel is the Catalyst. He says the Catalyst is the Citadel. The Citadel is the Catalyst. But the Reapers created the Citadel.
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers.
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
Ta-da,
the
plans yeah.
for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why all the secrecy?
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
What?
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Illusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Ugh.
Damn it! Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
What?
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
What?
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
So Earth has the front row, center stage, all access pass to the fight for the Citadel, which is the catalyst. The Reapers versus everyone else. And whatever the hell else Illusive Man has up his sleeves, where he uploaded himself into something. We'll beat the odds.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far, and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. He needs...
What?
Not so fast.
Kay Leng.
You.
I'll get you.
I did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
He's coming. Oh! Am I supposed to, like... I forget which button is my, I'm supposed to melee with him. I never use melee. So I have to make sure I know what that is. It's... F, which is... Alright, I know what it is, okay. It's what I thought it was. How do I do this? Wait. I'm... Do I just... I can't use my powers? F rapidly? Wait, F. That's rapidly.
Thank you.
There he is. Seem to do anything against them. Oh crap. Totally missed them. Back over here. Cover? Thank you. Legs getting tired, huh?
You're still slow, Shepard.
I'm only slow because I'm not running.
True. True that. Can't get rid of his shields. Wait, wait, no, no, Oh crap, he's right here. He's hurting me just by me being near him.
You're too late. Stop. What's coming?
Gotcha. Whew. My chair now. I earned it. Rest in peace, Kay Leng. Wait, he's gonna get up, isn't he? Stay dead when you're... When you're dead, you just stay dead. That's the way it works. Guys, you can hear him gasping. We're so vigilant. Was waiting for that.
That was for Thane, you son of a bitch.
Yep. Goodbye again.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
Oh, goody.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating.
I'll stop them.
I'm not sure what he was going to recommend. Lying down and dying? That's the Citadel. Oh, wow.
Kevin, you hear me?
Yep.
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the Illusive Man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but... It looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now, we know what for. We'll scout it out. Trying to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
London, huh? Do they like rain? And cobblestone? Journal updated. Earth. Priority Earth. The Citadel is now in orbit over Earth, in the heart of Reaper-controlled space. A final assault on Earth is the only way to deliver the Crucible to the Citadel and defeat the Reapers. Launch the assault on Earth when ready. Alright. Let's look over what might be final war asset. So our effective military strength is 3875. We have a Crucible thing. Reaper Heart. After Commander Shepard destroyed the Collector base, Cerberus spent months picking through irradiated rubble for anything useful. Those scavengers. The human proto-reaper the Collectors were building lay in pieces, but its incomplete core survived. The power cell would have been capable of fueling a full-fledged Reaper. After studying the device, Cerberus modified it to fuel the Illusive Man's base. Alliance engineers believe they can use the core similarly to power the Crucible. Okay, well that would be a good thing. Let's do what might be our final crew update.
So much for Cerberus. All that's left now is Earth. You ready?
Guess so. Oh, you hope that they will be grandkids.
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you, Trainer.
Ready whenever you are, Commander.
Specialist Trainer.
I'm all right, really. I'm as surprised about it as you are, but I'm all right.
Thank you for your service.
Your credit to your uniform, Samantha.
I had a very compelling example.
That was very sudden.
Commander?
Alright, message. My private terminal. Still kicking. From Grace Sato. Commander Shepard, just wanted to say how indebted I am to you, not just for saving my life, but for giving me a greater sense of purpose. After our ordeal securing the array base on Antaram, I now know I have something more than my technical expertise to offer. Grace Sato, Systems Technician, 3rd grade. Let's check in with Joker and Edie. Water.
Remember our first run to Eden Prime all those years ago? With that Turian Spectre watching us?
Nihilus, yep.
Nihilus.
Yeah, I told you that mission was going to be bigger than we thought.
You also really didn't trust Nihilus, and he ended up dying. Well, yes, you said a lot of things.
You also said that Spectres were trouble, and you didn't like having them on board.
Exactly.
Well, based on the mission records, I stand by the first part of that statement. As for the second... It's been an honor, Commander.
Same here, Joker. I don't know how it's gonna end, but whatever happens...
What do you mean, whatever happens? Everyone knows what's gonna happen.
We do?
You're gonna kick some Reaper ass, that's what you do. And I'll be flying you there in style.
In style.
Commander?
The Normandy is ready, Shepard. All systems are armed, all ammunition is loaded, all reloads have been manufactured. Thruster fuel is at maximum. Cyber warfare suites have evolved in ways that would be computationally impossible to predict. Oh. I have also kissed Joker for luck.
Huh.
How's your focus, Edie? Any big questions?
No.
Any small questions?
No.
Any lingering issues?
About what?
An imperfect designer who could be seen as a warped father figure, maybe?
Definitely not. Did something prompt this line of questioning?
I've just learned you have to ask about these things.
True.
The Normandy is ready, Shepard.
Commander.
Okay. So on to the rest. Looks like it's gonna be one of the longer crew updates, which I like. Everyone's gearing up for the big final battle here.
Cross-checking our parts inventory. Ma'am?
So look at these weird things we picked up at the service headquarters. I don't even know what the hell it is. Dilemcore overlay. Oh! It's Kai Lang's thing! Good. Headshot damage plus 5% and weapon damage plus 10%. Developed by Dilemcore Systems, a VI inside this headgear enhances aim when targeting an enemy's vulnerable points. It also maximizes armor cell efficiency, feeding access power to weapon systems. The overlay's VI originally reported the wearer's combat status out loud, but this system was scrapped after testers called it intrusive, talky, and kind of moody. Alright, let's check in with James.
Sticking it to that bastard Kai Leng must have felt good.
Oh yeah.
It certainly did.
Just wish we'd have caught up to the Illusive Man before he could screw us over again.
You and me both.
Well, at least we get to head back to Earth. I've been asking for it. I just hope I'm gonna make those Reapers pay for everything they've done. Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
James and the hum. So So everyone is where they normally would be.
Commander, the Normandy is as ready as she'll ever be. That goes double for my team. We're prepared for whatever hits us.
Good.
And Commander, whatever happens today, it has been an honor and privilege to serve with you.
Oh,
the honor's been mine, Adams.
Give them hell, ma'am.
Hmm.
Normandy is ready. Just give the order. Normandy is ready. Just give the order.
The Normandy is ready to go, Commander. Give the word and we'll get you to Earth. And Commander, it's been such an honor to be a part of the team.
Aww.
Likewise, Gabby.
Good luck, and be careful, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll try.
The Normandy is ready to go, Commander. Give the word and we'll get you to Earth. And Commander, it's been such an honor...
The whole thing repeats?
Likewise, Gabby.
Good luck, and be careful.
Good luck with the assault.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you don't. I've seen you shoot.
Fine. Then I wish I could shoot better. Then I wish I was joining you. Take care, Shepard.
You too, Donnelly.
I missed the beginning.
Good luck with the assault. Wish I was joining you.
No, you don't. I've seen you shoot.
Fine. Then I wish I could shoot better. Then I wish I was joining you. Take care, Shepard.
Javik.
I am prepared for whatever lies ahead, Commander. The Reapers have haunted the galaxy long enough. It is time to end the nightmare. The deaths of my soldiers will be avenged. The events of the Cronian Nebula will not have been in vain. The last Prothean awaits your command.
Hmm. I like that.
There was no final battle against the Reapers in my cycle. A great moment lies before you, Commander. There was no final battle against the Reapers in my cycle. A great moment lies before you, Commander.
It surely does. Though from what I've heard, some may not agree. She didn't say anything, what? For once, Diana Allers is speechless. And I do not mind at all. Grudek. Wait, this is the empty one. I always go in here.
Cerberus is well and truly gone. I don't want to get into it again, but I'm glad you had a hand in shutting them down for good. Felt right, you know?
Sure did.
Never thought I'd see the end of Cerberus. Good riddance. We did some good over there. Commander?
I'll even check in with Chakwas.
You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard. And good luck. You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Even walked all the way over here, she still said, thank you, Doctor. Garrus.
At least we finally killed Lieutenant Bastard Kay Leng. I just hope we get to do the same to his
Lieutenant
general.
Bastard.
It's kind of amazing how everything's come full circle. The Citadel's been the center of galactic civilization, a Reaper trap, and my source of employment for a long time. And now it's our salvation for any chance at winning this war. I think it's time we got you back home, Shepard. Earth will either be remembered as the place we beat the Reapers, or it'll be a smoking ruin for the next cycle to wonder about. Not right now.
Not right now, we're running out of time. Alright, Liara.
The private messages terminal has new correspondence.
Let's go in bed again.
How are you doing, Liara?
Fine. I'm more worried about you than I am me. It's ridiculous, isn't it? Just tell me when you're ready to go. We can do this, Shepard. We can do this, Shepard.
Okay, we've got correspondence here. Email from Captain A. Reynolds to Miranda Lawson. Miss Lawson, the Alliance wishes to express its gratitude for your assistance. With the information you've been sending us on Cerberus, we've been able to avoid ambushes they were setting up for our supply convoys. We'd offer you additional resources, but I understand you've procured a Class F private fighter and joined up with former colleagues. I also understand that several Cerberus bases were lost after being attacked by a reported group of quote-unquote private special operatives of no known affiliation. The Alliance cannot officially condone this kind of independent operation, nor do we actually confirm these operations are taking place. Good luck, Ms. Lawson.
We can do this, Shepard.
We can do this, Liara. Okay. Unread messages, again. Normal is the best revenge, from Diana Allers. Is that why you didn't say anything? Because you were typing it instead? Commander, I don't know if you're aware how much you mean to people, but I am. The things I see in Battle Space's mailbox could make a Geth grow tear ducts. Page after page of people asking you to go save their mother's planet, or the homeworld they outgrew, or the mining colony they sank their fortunes into. They don't know that you can't do it all. They just know Commander Shepard beat a Reaper once and can do it again. I know how they feel. When I heard about Bekenstein, it was like all the nerves in my body were cut. But I need to believe that this isn't the end. I need to believe that you're going to destroy the Reapers, and I'm going to film it as it happens. And when the fight is over and my signal goes out on tight beam, people are going to come together from all over the galaxy. They're going to watch from their couches, and they'll celebrate. And one day, they'll laugh again. The laughing part is important. I want you to make it all normal again, Shepard, because that's the best revenge I can think of. Diana. P.S. If I end up making it out of this, but you don't, I'll make sure you get a hero's funeral and a Bekenstein wake. That's like an Irish wake, but not as sober and reserved. Okay. So, I'm gonna cut it here. I just want to take a look at the galaxy map. And we're gonna get fuel. Because you should never fight Reapers. On an empty tank. Order fleets to Earth. This thing, which is over here somewhere, finally stopped blinking. Even though we had nothing to do there. Yeah, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.